Now, what we're walking up to is one of the trees where the butterflies like to mate. And what you're looking at there is a big clump of them.